New information tonight. The man accused of threatening to kill his ex-girlfriend last week is in jail tonight. State police say they responded to the area of Vermontville Highway and Bradley Road to search for the man last Friday. They believe the man was intoxicated and suicidal when he made those threats. The man was released from the hospital last night and taken to jail and charged with carrying a concealed weapon, reckless driving, and resisting and obstructing police.